the black body is a disruption. Because if the society holds that you must be male, you must be white, you must have money, then the black body is refusing everything. The black body says, no matter what you have done historically, I am going to keep on living. And I'm not only going to live, I'm going to live and create. And the black queer body takes it to another level.